Okay. Here, this is how this works. Okay. Not so far. Okay? Now the idea is, when this starts, you have to hit as many of them down as you can until you hear the bell, and then you stop.
You want to tell him?
Пока они не придут.
Пока не зазвонит колокольчик, можно все делать. Давайте.
Until he starts. Listen, it'll go up by itself. But now back to zero. All on zero? Okay. Ready? Now what you have to do is you count, listen. You count up all the numbers. Five, no.
Поторопитесь, нужно посчитать, сколько очков набралось.
Now you
count up the numbers, right?
Все числа сосчитать.
Четыре.
Два, восемь.
26?
26.
How much?
26.
26. Okay, now the next person takes the, put them all back to zero. Okay, all on zero. Ready? Count up.
Нет, Саня, нет, помните?
look wonderful. What do you think of these things? That is Zorch. I've never seen Zorch before. That's interesting. It is a timepiece. A watch. And what do you have here? Has a friendly face. Has a friendly face, don't you think? It looks happy, smiling. Where is its people? What do you have?
USA-CCCP. Don't kick me.
Let's put the ball between you and see if you can kick
it. Let me do it.
Wait,
no,
what do I got? A tight shot of the ball?
Oh, just a shot like this. They're going to do some trammel on the ball. And then to go into a hand shot.
Right. Ready?
That's a great one. Okay, let's do it again. And just keep looking at the dolls and look at each other. Here we go.
As you suggested earlier.
Begin.
We're rolling now and action. You see, the point is that the proposal is enough for me to come back to conduct a series of concerts with the Soviet orchestras, Moscow.
We have to start once again. I'm seeing the microphone, take it down a little bit lower, please, and then bring it up.
It's difficult. It's very difficult.
Ah, yes. could be easier.
Papale. Papale.
Anyway, he wants me to explain once more that the proposal is for me to come back and to conduct concerts around Moscow and the Leningrad area, to conduct Soviet orchestras, but I would like to, I'm proposing to play American music and Soviet music, kind of half and half, and the Soviet soloists to play the American compositions, and the American soloists the Soviet compositions. That's the basic idea, and the proposal is from the Soviet side for me to come back in the first half of 1988. And I trust that you like the idea, you said
yes.
It earlier.
Наш друг говорит о том, что было бы хорошо, если бы мы обменивались концертами, дирижерами. Я надеюсь, ты понял. А я хочу сказать в свою очередь, что last autumn we visited the United States and we listen beautiful American orchestra, Boston Orchestra.
With Ozawa.
With Seiji Ozawa. It's a beautiful concert. It was a fifth concerto of Beethoven.
Yeah. Piano concerto.
Piano concerto.
With soloist.
Mitsuki Uchida. Mitsuki Uchida. Japanese pianist.
Good pianist.
It is a good pianist. It is a beautiful impression. And I count with these impressions, maybe about our countries, about our orchestra, about our conductors. We must meet many, many times.
Exactly. But you know, I heard Prince Igor night before last in Moscow in Congress Hall. Very beautifully performed, wonderful stage sets, and excellent orchestra, excellent singers, and a lovely hall, a beautiful auditorium.
Прекрасная речь идет о прекрасном исполнении князя Игоря в нашем Кремлевском дворце. We have a heart, and our heart and some words to help us to understand each other.
Exactly, exactly. Here we are. He speaks German to me, and you speak Russian. I don't know what you're saying
three
most of the time.
Three languages, and we understand each other.
Yeah. Главное. Что каждый из нас имеет сердце.
Yeah.
И поэтому, зная всего несколько слов, мы можем объясняться. Главное, что у нас есть сердце.
Yeah,
поэтому мы понимаем друг друга.
Even heart is a thing.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
And of English? Of Deutsch?
Auf Deutsch kann man sagen, jeder Mensch hat ein Herz.
Nur ein Herz. Und nur ein Herz.
Und das ist die wichtigste.
Two eyes. Two. Well, as I was saying, the idea is from your side, from Soviet side, for me to come back for a series of concerts, Moscow, Leningrad area, and I would like to do Soviet music and American music half and half, Soviet performers playing American music and vice versa, American performers Soviet music. Now, do you think that's a possibility?
Yes, of course. Наш друг мистер Барати считает, что мы должны заниматься обменами между советскими и американскими музыкантами, оркестрами. Мы должны заниматься композиторскими, знакомством с композиторскими новыми творениями. And I say, I visited United States
yes.
last autumn. And we have a meeting with American musicians, American orchestra, American performers.
Great.
You
like them, I'm sure.
Receive a great pleasure from your musicians. Mm-hmm. And we think that our contacts must be
intensified more
and
more.
Activity.
That's
and
right.
Activity.
To do more and more so we get acquainted and become friends, right?
Наше знакомство
each